like it? Questions on how to store this. Basically what I do is I double bag it in these two plastic bags and keep it in a room temperature dry place. You can also put it in like a Tupperware dish, just make sure that it's sealed really well. The cream of tartar I believe keeps it from molding or from getting ruined. So we just double bag it and this, you know, lasts us for a while, and you can always do different colors. If you guys want to see my other Play-Doh recipe, I will have a link for that down below, so make sure you check that out. But yeah, that's pretty much how you make homemade Play-Doh.